was born to a humble home. A single mother, a brother, a lot of love. They never struggled alone.
But the weather got turbulent, financially strained. A car crash left the mother paralyzed and in pain. When it rains, it pours. The course the family took resulted in a separation and a sanity shook.
Becoming pure anarchy, a dangerous look. Don't start an argument, targeting the every man's heart. Be confident. Big aims and political gains, fanning the flames of mob boss criminals.
Corruption consumes, he assumes the majority's lost the cause. The cloak becomes his attire and the fire that he formulates in his fingertips, in his palm, napalm. He's traveling the bandwidth
and has plans to lift the world so effortless. The myth is born of folklore genesis.
This is the story of urban legends. Shedding light on the myth.
I got you stuck off the realness.
As the legends told,
it's a real urban folklore.
Mystery revealed, revealed. Only then will the truth be revealed.
I don't know.
He was a whisper on the playground and water cooler. Traveling the greyhounds in a starter jacket with a blade that he uses as a limb to extract information from the bosses and the kin and extended family. He sends a ripple through the spines of the evildoers pursuing the hate. Say his name 5 times in the mirror, appear in the back of you holding a rusted hook and a sinister grin upon his face. He runs 40 miles an hour in his work boots. He's got 1,000 pounds of pressure in his grip. If he slips, then the ground shifts and the mud slides. Hear the doves cry. Even amphibians can run high. Trench coat, sawbone peddler, earthquake settler, sleeping in the jungle with the predators. The vision of the Hawkeye maneuvering the lesser gods. The name is like an echo in the tunnels of your epilogue.
This is the story of an urban legend. Shedding light on the myth.
I got you stuck off the realness.
As the legends told,
it's a real urban folklore.
Mystery revealed. Only then will the truth be revealed.
I don't know.
Throughout the world, people have fables, legends. We would be wise to discover what truths lie behind the legends and myths, to take them seriously.
Yo, the man, the myth, the doom fist overlord, healing the blind with high energy. The eyes of his enemies won't hide. The memory is skewing the view to protect the identity. From the top linchpin to the henchman, drenched in the stench of fear for mere mention of his name, the same as begging for attention. 7 levels of hell, all of them is invention. That's where the truth blends with the fiction. Green hue to the legend with yellow and blue mixed in. Did he really save cities with a tomahawk and take back train yards for graffiti art? Or is it part real and imagination start to feel? The facts are false and decorous, so we peel back the layers of bad till it's all good. I wanna see the world that way, we all would.
This is the story of an urban legend.